Hello everyone. T3 receptor and importance of cancer detailed comments 22nd. Cytokines, growth factors make proliferative and differentiative effect onto cell dependent of dosage. High dose proliferative, low normal dose makes differentiation. T3 receptor localized in the nucleus and mitochondrion. Energy very important condition that proliferation and differentiation. Cancer cell continuously takes ligand signaling high level dose, so dominantive behavior, proliferative actions. Energy generation in the aerobic glycolysis mitochondrion has broken down or low level. Normal DNA sequence should not open. Transcription expression unsuccessful to produce oxidative phosphorylation. Polypeptides, transcription factor, transporter, etc. So that differentiation impossible. Nuclear and energy generator actions every step deeply problematic.